What does it mean to be great? To do good for mankind? To make a difference? Youth all over the world strive every day to make a difference. This is the story of one young man who dreamt of being a hero.
Dude, I'm freaking out for this test.
The Plato test?
Yeah.
It's easy. All you have to know is the Plato cave analogy.
Oh, you mean his views on humanity?
Yeah, that's all you need to know. Simple.
Oh. Okay.
If I had library card, I'd check her out. Because she's in the library right now.
So, what do you got for lunch?
Well, I got a sack of rice and this pear.
That's kind of a weird lunch, but okay.
Why is he sitting alone over there?
I don't know. Why does that matter?
Because everyone needs a friend. Hey man, how's it going?
Pretty good, I bet.
It's pretty good.
Good.
Where's your lunch?
I must have left it at home.
Well, do you want some sandwich?
No, I'm good.
Sure?
I don't want to take one.
Sure, I'm just going to trash it. Dude, I got an extra half. I already ate. I'm like majorly full. So,
what class did you take this year?
English, math, science.
Oh, I never probably introduced myself. I'm Richard.
I'm Eric.